Amérique, seul.
Barumba, un Ford LTD, no? Que linea. Que hagas el amor hasta el fin.
So, what do you do for fun?
Not much.
Why not?
No erections. Thanks.
Oh. Problem in the war?
Something like that.
Hey, are you Chinese?
Something like that.
That's very interesting, because I got a pack of Chinese cigarettes, Hongmei's from China. Got a whole carton. Bet you never seen a pack of Chinese cigarettes before.
What are you doing?
I'm securing you.
Are you sure I'm not gonna hurt anybody?
I'm sure.
When we get to Youngstown, let's play cops and robbers.
Nice caddy, Charlie. Can I ask you a question? How come you got all them axes in the back seat? Do you think it's normal to have all them axes in the back seat? Why don't you just keep your eyes on the road there, Charlie?
A little prophet of an idle king by this still herd, among these barren crags, matched with an aged wife, I meet and dole, unequal laws unto a savage race, that hoard and sleep and feed know not me. I cannot rest from travel. I will drink life to the lees. All times I have enjoyed greatly, have suffered greatly, both of those that loved me and alone. On shore and when through scudding drifts, the rainy Hyades vexed the dim sea. I am become a name for always roaming with a hungry heart. Much have I seen and known. Cities of men and manners, climates, councils, governments, myself not least, but honored of them all. And drunk the light of battle with my peers far on the ringing plains of windy Troy.
8 poules dans la cible.
Wait a second. I thought we were playing Bank the 8 Ball.
Howdy. You sure seem to be smoking a lot there, young lady. Almost like,
a chimney?
Yeah, chimney. Uh-huh.
Listen, I'm socializing, officer. I usually only smoke 2 to 6 hongmeis a day.
What about you, pal? You okay?
Don't worry about me, officer. This is an alpaca sweater. It's like wearing a llama.
Where do you live, anyway?
Right up the street. My roommate was supposed to be driving me home. It's a good thing she isn't here, though. I got all these guys coming over tonight.
Oh.
No, not really. I don't have any plans tonight. What about you?
Well, I gotta get back to Youngstown.
I am a part of all that I have met, yet all experience is an arch where through gleams that untraveled world, whose margin fades forever and forever when I move. How dull it is to pause, to make an end, to rust unburnished, not to shine in use. As though to breathe were life, life piled on life were all too little. and of one to me little remains. But every hour is saved from that eternal silence, something more, a bringer of new things, and vile it were for some three suns to store and hoard myself in this gray spirit yearning and desire to follow knowledge like a sinking star beyond the utmost bound of human thought. There lies the port, the vessel puffs her sail. There gloom the dark, broad seas, my mariners, souls that have toiled and wrought, thought with me, that ever with a frolic welcome took the thunder and the sunshine, and opposed free hearts, free foreheads. You and I are old. Old age hath yet his honor and his toil. Death closes all, but something ere the end, some work of noble note may yet be done. Not unbecoming men that strove with gods.
Jin.
You know,
I haven't slept for 21 days. Every time I do, I keep thinking of this really disturbing poem.
Tell me about your poem.
Wait.
Would you... Would you... 50-style refrigerator. You got a dog in that fridge. Would you... You got a dog in that fridge. Would you... I got a mop with a handstand. Wood kill. Wood kill. Wood chip, is that Sheba? Wood chip, Sheba. Hey, Sheba. Is your name Peaches, Sheba? Wood chip, 50-style refrigerator. 50-style refrigerator. 50-style refrigerator. I'm bouncing. I'm bouncing. I'm bouncing. I'm bouncing, yeah. I'm bouncing, yeah. I'm bouncing good. I'm bouncing good. I'm bouncing good, motherfuckers. Wood chip. I'm bouncing good. I'm getting... I met this water ski girl at the McDonald's today. Wood chip. She's bouncing. She's bouncing. She's bouncing. Wood chip. Peaches. Hey, Peaches. Hey, Pete. Wood chip. Wood chip. Wood chip.
I'm all over you, man.
Look out on TV, man.
Wood chip. Wood chip. You were born in the motherfucking woods, weren't you, motherfucking boy? You motherfucker. Wood chip. Wood chip. Apex. 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 Apex, Scrabble. Linear. Double your money. Wood chip. You were born in the fucking woods, man. You were born in the woods. You were born in the wood, wood chip. Wood chip. Wood chip. Wood chip, Amish girls. Wood chip, Amish girls. Wood chip tractors. Wood chip bars. Wood chip. Carbon monoxide poisoning. Wood chip. Carbon monoxide poisoning. Good way to go, isn't it? It's a good way to go. Wood chip. You moved out to Seattle, I heard. Wood chip. 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 Wood chip.
You need anything?
Get him some milk.
Those ropes? Those ropes look like tears to me. Thank you.
Thanks, Josh.
Drink your bourbon.
So, you heard from Tim?
I just got some photos a while back.
Well, if you talk to him, tell him I said hey.
Hey, how's that French girl you got in the apartment?
She's all right.
Lights begin to twinkle from the rocks. The long day wanes, the slow moon climbs. The deep moans round with many voices. Come, my friends, 'tis not too late to seek a newer world. Push off. And sitting well in order, smite the sounding furrows, for my purpose holds to sail beyond the sunset and the baths of all the western stars until I die. It may be that the gulfs will wash us down. It may be we shall touch the Happy Isles and see the great Achilles whom we knew. For though much is taken, much abides. And though we are not now that strength, which in olden days, with earth and heaven. That which we are, one equal temper of heroic hearts, made weak by time and fate, but strong in will, to strive, to seek, to find, and not to yield.
Lip balm, what are you and Happy doing here? You seen the French girl?
Yeah, she went that way.
Thank you.
For though much is taken, much abides. And though we are not now that strength, which in olden days, with earth and heaven, that which we are, one equal temper of heroic hearts, made weak by time and fate, but strong in will, to strive, to seek, to find, and not to yield.
S'il te plaît. Bonjour, Ange.
Plans are not politics. Plans are rational and poetic movements set up in the midst of contingencies of a thing called man.